dance with me.
Tad Hamilton is Hollywood's biggest star.
He's so fantastic.
He's fantastic.
Can I give you a kiss goodbye?
Do you think that in real life he's the person he seems to be on the screen?
I bet so.
Yeah?
Because he's not that good an actor.
Congratulations. You're actually drinking, driving, smoking, leering, and groping at the same time.
Oh my God.
What is that?
Win a date with Tad Hamilton.
What?
Should I enter?
Sure. Heaven is just a mouse click away.
Who the heck are they?
Wait a second.
Tell me again why you're making me have dinner with an Okie.
We just need to remind America that you are the boy next door.
Ugh. Be careful, okay?
Guard your carnal treasure!
I heard you.
Hi. So, you ready? Hey, my
face in your magazine. Wow. It's beautiful.
I had one of those.
A retainer?
I had really bad teeth as a kid.
Well, you came together nicely.
Thank you. So did you. Sweet dreams.
Rosie, I kind of had something that I wanted to ask you. What would be the absolute worst thing that could happen to me right now?
I'm Tad.
I can't believe you're here.
I want some of that goodness to rub off on me.
He wants your goodness to rub off on him? He wants your butt to rub off on him.
Rosie, I love you.
Tad Hamilton is an actor. How do you know that he's not acting with you?
Hello.
From DreamWorks Pictures.
I love Rosie.
You gotta win her back.
I will tear you to pieces with my bare hands. Or vicious rhetoric.
In every love story.
You sure you know what you're doing? No.
There's only room.
Hell, I'd be happy to show you a couple of everyday farm chores.
For one leading man.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Win a date with Tad Hamilton.
Oh, and the luck continues. That's great.